Ready, Pop?
Yep.
Ready, son?
Uh-huh.
Let's go.
Let's go.
One, two.
Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Lolly, 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 got some adverbs here. Come on down to Lolly's, get the adverbs here. You're going to need if you write or read or even think about it. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Got a lot of lolly, jolly adverbs here. Anything you need and we can make it absolutely clear. Is a word.
That's all it is, and there's a lot of them.
That modifies a verb.
Sometimes a verb, sometimes.
It modifies an adjective, or else another adverb. And so you see, that is positively very, very necessary. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Father, son, and lolly selling adverbs here. Got a lot of adverbs and we make it clear. So come to Lolly.
Hello, folks. This is Lolly Sr. saying we have every adverb in the book, so come on down and look.
Hello, folks. Lolly Jr. here. Suppose your house needs painting. How are you going to paint it? That's where the adverb comes in. We can also give you a special intensifier so you can paint it very neatly or rather sloppily.
Ah, ha!
Suppose you're going nut gathering. Your buddy wants to know where and when. Use an adverb and tell him.
Get your adverb. Use it with an adjective. It says much more. Anything described can be described some more. Anything you'd ever need is in the store. And so you choose very carefully every word you use. Use it with a verb. It tells us how you did. Where it happened, where you're going, where you've been. Use it with another adverb. That's the end. And even more. Our reason. These questions are answered when you use an adverb.
Come and get it,
lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Quickly, 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 get those adverbs here. Slowly, surely, really learn your adverbs here. You're going to need them if you read them, if you write or talk or think about. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Lolly, 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 got some adverbs here. Come on down to Lolly's, get the adverbs here. You're going to need if you write or read or even think about it. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Got a lot of lolly, jolly adverbs here. Anything you need and we can make it absolutely clear. Is a word.
That's all it is, and there's a lot of them.
That modifies a verb.
Sometimes a verb, sometimes.
It modifies an adjective, or else another adverb. And so you see, that is positively very, very necessary. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Father, son, and lolly selling adverbs here. Got a lot of adverbs, and we make it clear. So come to Lolly.
Hello, folks. This is Lolly Sr. saying we have every adverb in the book, so come on down and look.
Hello, folks. Lolly Jr. here. Suppose your house needs painting. How are you going to paint it? That's where the adverb comes in. We can also give you a special intensifier so you can paint it very neatly or rather sloppily.
Ah, ha!
Suppose you're going nut gathering. Your buddy wants to know where and when. Use an adverb and tell him.
Get your adverb. Use it with an adjective. It says much more. Anything described can be described some more. Anything you'd ever need is in the store. And so you choose very carefully every word you use. Use it with a verb. It tells us how you did. Where it happened, where you're going, where you've been. Use it with another adverb. That's the end. And even more. Reason. These questions are answered when you use an adverb.
Come and get it,
lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Quickly, 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 get those adverbs here. Slowly, surely, really learn your adverbs here. You're going to need them if you read them, if you write or talk or think about. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Lolly, 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 got some adverbs here. Come on down to Lolly's, get the adverbs here. You're going to need if you write or read or even think about it. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Got a lot of lolly, jolly adverbs here. Anything you need and we can make it absolutely clear. An adverb is a word.
word.
That's all it is, and there's a lot of them.
That modifies a verb.
Sometimes a verb, sometimes
it modifies an adjective, or else another adverb. And so you see, that is positively very, very necessary. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Father, son, and Lolly selling adverbs here. Got a lot of adverbs, and we make it clear. So come to Lolly.
Hello, folks. This is Lolly Sr. saying we have every adverb in the book, so come on down and look.
Hello, folks. Lolly Jr. here. Suppose your house needs painting. How are you going to paint it? That's where the adverb comes in. We can also give you a special intensifier so you can paint it very neatly or rather sloppily.
Ah, hi. Suppose you're going nut gathering. Your buddy wants to know where and when. Use an adverb and tell him.
Get your adverb. Use it with an adjective. It says much more. Anything described can be described some more. Anything you'd ever need is in the store. And so you choose very carefully every word you use. Use it with a verb. It tells us how you did. Where it happened, where you're going, where you've been. Use it with another adverb, that's the end. And even more, how, where, or when, condition or reason, these questions are answered when you use an adverb.
Come and get it,
Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Quickly, 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 get those adverbs here. Slowly, surely, really learn your adverbs here. You're going to need them if you read them, if you write or talk or think about it. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Lolly, 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 got some adverbs here. Come on down to Lolly's, get the adverbs here. You're going to need if you write or read or even think about it. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Got a lot of lolly, jolly adverbs here. Anything you need, and we can make it absolutely clear. An adverb is a word.
That's all it is, and there's a lot of them.
That modifies a verb.
Sometimes a verb, sometimes
it modifies an adjective, or else another adverb. And so you see, that is positively very, very necessary. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Father, son, and Lolly selling adverbs here. Got a lot of adverbs and we make it clear. So come to Lolly.
Hello, folks. This is Lolly Sr. saying we have every adverb in the book, so come on down and look.
Hello, folks. Lolly Jr. here. Suppose your house needs painting. How are you going to paint it? That's where the adverb comes in. We can also give you a special intensifier so you can paint it very neatly or rather sloppily.
Ah, ha! Suppose you're going nut gathering. Your buddy wants to know where and when. Use an adverb and tell him.
Get your adverb. Use it with an adjective. It says much more. Anything described can be described some more. Anything you'd ever need is in the store. And so you choose very carefully every word you use. Use it with a verb. It tells us how you did. Where it happened, where you're going, where you've been. Use it with another adverb, that's the end. And even more, how, where, or when, condition or reason, these questions are answered when you use an adverb.
Come and get it,
Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Quickly, 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 get those adverbs here. Slowly, surely, really learn your adverbs here. You're going to need them if you read them, if you write or talk or think about it. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Lolly, 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 got some adverbs here. Come on down to Lolly's, get the adverbs here. You're going to need if you write or read or even think about it. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Got a lot of lolly, jolly adverbs here. Anything you need, and we can make it absolutely clear. An adverb is a word.
That's all it is, and there's a lot of them.
That modifies a verb.
Sometimes a verb, sometimes
it modifies an adjective, or else another adverb. And so you see, that is positively very, very necessary. Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Father, son, and Lolly selling adverbs here. Got a lot of adverbs and we make it clear. So come to Lolly.
Hello, folks. This is Lolly Sr. saying we have every adverb in the book, so come on down and look.
Hello, folks. Lolly Jr. here. Suppose your house needs painting. How are you going to paint it? That's where the adverb comes in. We can also give you a special intensifier so you can paint it very neatly or rather sloppily.
Suppose you're going nut gathering. Your buddy wants to know where and when. Use an adverb and tell him.
Get your adverb. Use it with an adjective. It says much more. Anything described can be described some more. Anything you'd ever need is in the store. And so you choose very carefully every word you use. Use it with a verb, it tells us how you did. Where it happened, where you're going, where you've been. Use it with another adverb, that's the end. And even more. How, where, or when, condition or reason. These questions are answered when you use an adverb.
Come and get it,
Lolly, 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 get your adverbs here. Quickly, 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 get those adverbs here. Slowly, surely, really learn your adverbs here. You're going to need them if you read them, if you write or talk or think about them, Lolly.
If it's an adverb, we have it at Lolly's. Bring along your old adjectives, too, like slow, soft, and sure. We'll fit them out with our L-Y attachment and make perfectly good adverbs out of them.
Get your adverbs here.
Lots of good tricks at Lolly's, so come on down.
Lolly, Lolly, Lolly.
Adverbs deal with manner, place, time.
Lolly, Lolly, Lolly.
Condition, reason.
Father, son, and Lolly.
Comparison, contrast.
Lolly, Lolly, Lolly.
Enrich your language with adverbs.
Lolly, Lolly, Lolly.
Besides, they're absolutely free.
Lolly, Lolly, Lolly.
At your service.
Indubitably.